To take advantage of EssayRanking's powerful tools and features, you first need to add a website to the platform by creating a project. As you are creating your very first project, you can follow the quick start guide to have the project up in no time. Specify the website's URL, select the search engines where the website is most active, and define the keywords that must be tracked. You could finish creating the project at this stage, but let's go back to the top of the page and toggle the advanced settings option to give the system more data to work with. Here, provide the basic information about the project, namely the URL of the website, YouTube channel, or video, the domain type, domain with or without subdomains, a specific directory or path, or an exact URL, the name of the project, plus you're welcome to add it to a project group, and be sure to set the search range too. Next, decide who you want to have access to the project, be it yourself, a team member, senior management, or a client. And if you want to receive regular updates about the website's progress directly to your inbox, keep the weekly report option turned on. Also, if you'd like EssayRanking to scan the website automatically for any issues that might be affecting its search performance, make sure the website audit option is enabled. There's also another toggle at the very top of the page. The project status switch can come in handy if you need to put a website on hold. Disabling this option will let the system know that you don't want to continue collecting data from the specified website at the moment. Next up, we have the search engine step, where you need to specify where you want to analyze data. Choose a search engine from options like Google, both desktop and mobile, Yahoo, Bing, and even YouTube, as well as select a country from the list. Next, specify the location, which can be defined down to the zip code level, and choose the Google interface language you want to monitor. This is useful when you're targeting a country that speaks more than one language, like Belgium or Switzerland. At the bottom, we have a couple of options that are disabled by default. By toggling the Include Google Local Pack Results option, EssayRanking will include the website's rankings in the Google Local Pack along with organic SERP results. You're also welcome to switch the toggle to the right to display positions for organic and maps results separately. Just make sure to properly specify the business name and phone number to get accurate data. On top of that, if you use Google Ads, you can turn this option on to track the website's ranking positions in paid search results in addition to organic results. You can also keep track of the website's performance in multiple search engines and locations. Just set everything up and click Add Search Engine when you're done. Under the Keywords step, you need to let EssayRanking know what search queries are important for you to track. If you already have a list of keywords for the website, you can either type each keyword in manually or import a list from Google Analytics or a CSV file. Be sure to keep an eye on the keyword limits not to go overboard. If, however, you don't know what keywords you need to track, take advantage of the keyword suggestions option here to get a list of possible keyword ideas. Use the search bar to select a region and enter a website or a keyword. Then, manually add the ones you see fit. As an alternative option, you can go to the competitive research tool to learn what keywords the domain already ranks for. Under the competitors step, you can specify the website's top rivals to start keeping track of how they are ranking for your target keywords, as in the ones we added in the previous step. You can always go back and update this list once the competitive environment changes, but do keep an eye on the number of competitors you can add in total. Finally, you have the opportunity to connect Google Analytics and Google Search Console accounts to have all the data you need at your fingertips from a single interface right here in EssayRanking. Once you've completed each step, click on the Finish button at the bottom of the page. Congrats! You've created your first project in EssayRanking, and you can find it here on the dashboard. Now you can take full advantage of all the tools and features EssayRanking has to offer, like Rank Tracker, Website Audit, Backlink Monitor, and more. Thank you for choosing EssayRanking, and happy SEOing!